Sarasota police are investigating a murder in North Sarasota. The shooting on 33rd Street near Goodrich has left one man dead and another suffering from life-threatening injuries. It happened at 5:30 in the 1700 block of 33rd Street. Stay tuned for more on this developing story.